Okay, one sec. Hey guys, we're up. What's up? What's up? What's up? I will faint. Yeah, you know what? Tomorrow, for sure. Okay? Not tonight, but tomorrow. Oh my god, one sec. Yeah, for sure tomorrow, okay? We could definitely do it tomorrow, because tonight, I want to get pre-recorded videos done tonight. And yeah, tomorrow, fine. We could do it tomorrow, after school. Sure. So, yeah. Sure. So we'll continue with our friend, after school. Wait, whenever you get home, FaceTime me, because I'm not doing anything tomorrow. So anytime after that, fine. I don't have camp. So, yeah. I know it's up to me, and I will be staying up a little bit tonight, but not too much. Probably like 2 or 3 or 6, 5. Two, really. Because if I don't make videos tonight and I don't pre-record, guess what? The FaceTime won't happen, so that's why I need to do this. So, yeah. So, guys and girls, this is our team. I did a lot of changes to the team. We traded away a lot of players. And we pick up a lot of players. So we got still the same line. Probably not see me, but we can FaceTime. Okay, I'm going to focus on this video. Because it pre-recorded now. So please. Let me finish. So yeah. We have Friday game, so this is pretty much Friday game in a nutshell today. Let's go touch some lines up. We are a really good place, so we are making the playoffs. Okay. We will face them tomorrow, okay? After school, whenever you get home, okay? So, Tursinkle, Isaac, Nate, you're still on that line. I like you on that line. You have 9 points. 12. Isaac have the most points. Once we find out who plays great with them, with our team, we will keep them all together. No points, yo. That is sad. They must have been one or not. Okay. So yeah, know what, Poppy, you're going in it tonight. Who do we have scratched? You for 65, and then your lefty 65. Holy, I don't want out. So let's see. Yeah. Yes. If this guy can get played, so we'll give him a couple more minutes. Know what? Oh, we traded him. Forgot. Who do we have also? We traded them for probably for a D. We traded him from the D. I forgot. So yeah, we're keeping this line. We're not buying anyone up. Defense is fine too, so let's go into some games. How many games should we play? 1, 2, 3 maybe? Cause I won't be doing a Friday one. So let's see. We already played these games. Yeah, I won't be doing Sue. I could do, but you know what? But get it up to past this one, past that one, past that one, past that one, past that one. But get it up to November 9th. So yeah, but keep the lines going. Poppy will be in that movie tonight. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, let's see who they have in it, and then let's do that. Who do you guys have? 30-30 overall, yeah. Poppy. Wow. Poppy's the backup for sure. Look at Poppy some minutes. The what? Keep the line, but do everything. I have a good idea. Trade bait. Our backup. If no one gets injured, I will see if we can trade the backup for a nice, hot, decent goalie for our. I'm Mike Emmerich, and an Arab expectancy for our game, because when defense. You walk through the turnstiles and you go up to your seat, you know you're going to get to see the top point getter in the league, and that's Isaac. Who doesn't love to see goals is Isaac. Stock, and when you have the leading Isaac Rafferty on the ice, he's going to get a lot of attention from the other team's best defensive players. There's Isaac with 16 points this year, and probably going to start in net for us. This man's getting the decision from the coach tonight. Get 7-1 for the home team. For shutouts. Those are good. Coming off a victory, he gets the start tonight. Good luck getting a victory with our team. Our team is staying like a beast. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about playing this game. You know what? Yeah, well, I can. Yeah. I will see you at videos. Will be posted. I will make a video on that. What videos will be posted too? Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Terrific challenge. Why is it so diffy? Thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Yay. Come on, hurry. Washington kid. Play hard deep, boys. Come on. Good try. The otter skated up on good poke and body. There we go, curve. How hit the net, buddy. Oh, that one just missed the target. Erie's along the wing at center ice. Fight wait a bee, boys. We gotta fight wait a bee. Good try. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Keep them out. He moves that one ahead. Keep them out. A point blast. Missed. You give him time and space and he's gonna shoot. These guys are singing what it be. Muscled right off it. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Ooh, good try, good try. Curran, Isaac. Selfish. Go, buddy. Go, pal. The otters have it along the side. Pin him. Where should we put a new D line? I think we are going to give up. Oh, here's the new kid. Oh, hit the net, buddy. What a chance. We gotta learn how to hit the net, buddy. A thin line near the border there. At least we take. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna change the difficulty to. It's what's that difficulty? Guelph's power play is activated for the first time tonight. The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a chance here to get on the board first. He wheels behind. Rister from the slot. Good try.
Over 7 minutes gone. Game still waiting for its first goal.
Hopefully that comes soon.
Defensive zone win. Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back.
He is a good penalty killer. But when we have the top goal scorer. And they can't get it. Good plays. Here we go. Take chances. Slightly.
Nice face-off work. Cleared it back out of there. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet
go,
again.
Go, 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 go. Oh, good try.
That was a tougher stop and look. Guelph's coaching staff is always prodding their players to be more aggressive, to finish checks, to separate body from puck. They don't have to tell him. He's always among the highest hit totals in the league. From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing.
Put it down low. Who the hell is? Good try, bud. So look at the first line out there. First and second.
Good setup off the win. He got his glove on that one.
Come on, boys.
Wolves coaches have been prodding them to play a more consistent brand of hockey. And while that's been a struggle at times, for the most part, they've been as good as anybody. They continue to put points in the bank, even when they don't have their A game, Doc. As a result, they lead the league in points.
Ray, thanks don't worry.
Boy, they are the talk of the league right now. And he dumps it in. Snapping a pass to Merkley.
Go, Nate.
Gains that offensive line.
Oh, Nate hit that net. Look at the sec for, yeah, get new lines out, yeah.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot.
Take it out, boys. Take it out.
Ooh,
good try.
Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Wooly.
Guelph skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. And the linesman waves off icing. He got there first. Great save, point blank.
Good try, Willie.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save. Cut that off between the blue lines. Wrist shot.
Oh.
Good save. It's going to have to be
second, first.
And we have a new player on the team tonight. What are your thoughts, Ray?
You always want to get off to a good start. So much upset in your life, this is the place you're your most focused.
Come on, fight for it. From the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Jordan
carries it on in from center. Feeds the point. It'll come free, but not without a lot of work. Strong play there. He's got that pass in the corner. Got that pass.
Good job, boys.
Shoots one. Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pass. Here he's looking to head man up the wing.
Come on, Jordan. Get up.
It's on his stick up that left side. Steps across that line. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more, Bocan. Tried to clear, but couldn't.
How? Hit the net.
You gotta hit the net from there. I thought for sure he'd at least get it on net, but the goalie didn't even have to make a save.
He shut him right down.
Oh, well.
And he picks it up.
Help. Help.
And they are in.
Oh, Ellis.
Wide with the shot.
Come on, boys.
The Otters are skating it up at neutral ice. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Guelph's back in its own end, trying to work forward.
There we go.
Great stick work prevents the
pass from
being complete. Around through the corner right now. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Here he's only going to get 2 minutes on this goal.
Hey, come on, work it in. It took two penalties.
Guelph's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
All a part of generating an offense, a little pass off from the goal.
Get off the birds.
Job. Shot back down. More time off the clock.
Come on, Terry.
Skates it into the zone. A shot. Good pad stop. Shot it back out of his own end.
Let it bounce.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice.
Nate, come in.
He throws it there. Save. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? He got rid of it. Goes back deep for it.
Go, Isaac. Go, Isaac. Go, Isaac.
Let's it go. Wow, what a glove save.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in the net.
Wow.
Good job on the draw. He's got a chance.
Trying to get
dumb. It back out of the zone. That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock.
Go, Isaac.
Guelph's carrying it up the wing.
There we go, Isaac. Man, Isaac. Isaac is that guy that wants to lead the story for a long time. Is that what he's doing? You take a penalty on Isaac? Isaac won't show you. You don't take a penalty on him. You get done.
Guelph's gotten the 1-0 lead. Finally, we get the first goal. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Let's it go. Score!
Well, now. Not. Wow, who is that? Thankful, whoever that is. Wow, the defense steps up. Look at
him. Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
Snipes.
And so when we played, the goalies used to stand up. That was the easiest spot to beat him. Low stick side, even with the butterfly.
really good shot. Clean beat. There. Good job, D.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. And they've got it again.
Come on, Willie.
Still has control through the neutral zone.
Good try. Good. Cover the point.
Clock continues.
Go, Chibi. Go, Chibi.
But there may be time for another rush. Let's hit go. Got the pad.
Ooh, good try. Let's do the second line.
Guelph lucky to have one of the top goal scorers in the league. He's a dangerous player that seems to be able to score no matter with the fact that he's the other team's focus.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big.
Game over. To first and first.
First period has been completed. And so intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a brief. Two goals scored, and both by the same team.
You were singing, so.
Scored late in the period. You see it once again.
Good geek by him. We were singing for that goal.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Enzo?
Erie's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Fight, fair fight. Oh.
Attack zone possession here. Shoots. Great chance.
Oh.
But he missed.
He doesn't need to be that fine with the shot.
God help him, man.
Have to get it on
the ice.
In with it now. Brings a shot. He's
good. There we go.
Three straight goals.
Keep that line going. Nate, let go, Nate.
Guelph's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 16.
Good solid defensive play with the stick. Well, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that.
1 minute, 17 seconds.
And the goalie to the bench, the extra man's on. He loads it up. So close with that one. Guelph's got a
come on, boys.
Slashing penalty.
Nate? Who is that?
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a
hurry.
Slash.
Can't do that, bud.
The Otters are going on their first power play opportunity of the game.
You can't take those penalties like that.
Solid clean win.
2 minutes for slashing.
Right there on
go,
the,
Hal.
The left wing pass. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Has it his own end. That was a big hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Very important.
Good job, Hal.
Scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net. The penalty killers have been outstanding. Their goalie could have played this first part of the power play in a bathing suit and not got hurt. He hasn't had to stop one shot yet.
A shot. Great stick there. Passing one off now to Keating. Fires a shot. Missed the net.
What a wasted opportunity. Pounds this shot, but it's well wide of the goal.
Guelph setting up an offense from the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Guelph's minor is for charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
It is a 5-on-3 power play. This could be a key point in the game.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious.
He scores! Winning strategy on the power play.
Who was that? Good goal. Give me that. Put that not going to win you a game.
Here he's clawed back to within two goals. Lots of time still remaining. Perhaps this will be momentum they can build.
No, it won't.
The tie-up. He needed help and he got it. Back to the point. With a shot. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
He's got one of the harder shots in the league, Doc.
Go.
Clear it here.
Good try.
Shot right down. Glides along the line. Pass attempt to Keating.
Here we go, Thor.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Dings it off the iron.
Don't worry.
The Otters keep the play going in the middle. Flings it. Wonderful save.
Guelph's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
Wonderful stop. Now it's directed to Keating.
Oh.
They must retreat and
hey,
start
Matt.
Back again. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. He gets it back. Stop and holds for the whistle.
Guelph's coaches have to be shaking their head as their player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes. Several of them have put their team at a great disadvantage.
Okay, they win the draw. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Takes it right back. Driving in from no man's land. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Little pass from his goalie here. Loose puck did not go well. Into the corner. Looks to make a play. Puck controlled now by the defense. Possession in the zone. Oh, he ran him. Oh, my, what a save. Puck collected. Samarukov slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Goalie to the bench, arms still in the air. Substitution made. A strong pad stop there. Erie's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
Get slashed, buddy.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
They've been successful before, Doc, in the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck and get the puck to the net.
Nearly grazed the iron on that.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Steps in from the neutral zone. Good work in clearing it out. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Turned a shot on net. He shot it wide. Good chance. Not a good shot. He finally got it out of there. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. And that
wow.
Is iced, and so back it will come for another faceoff.
Keep it fighting, boys.
Over 9 minutes gone in this period. With the scoring of that goal, they're back to within one. So maybe they can tie this thing up.
I don't think so.
Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. Must get it out. That one slung back out, and so there's still some more time left on the power play. Guelph's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. In front. Oh, and the stick breaks on the shot.
goaltender's relieved, Doc, that he broke his stick with that shot attempt.
Welsh power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
I'm not so sure that's what the coach had designed when that power play went back out onto the ice.
Commentator, I'm going to turn you off if you keep on talking. Oh well.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came.
At least we didn't give up a goal.
And now the whistle signals.
Wait, seriously?
Guelph's been assessed a minor penalty.
One post belt. You can just.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made
give me that. That is a trip.
Attacking player. The Otters get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already.
Yeah, that's the last.
Win on the draw.
What? Austin Kiwi.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. Flex that leg right out there and blocked it. Let's it go. Good pass.
Good job, Mark. Go.
Welsh in the neutral zone along the wing. Not able to do that well.
Go, Mark.
They must retreat and start back again. Can he make him chase it? Pitching it to Merkley. Moved along and in. And a save. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Penalty called. They've shot down their own power play. Here he's got a minor for slashing.
Well, that's a blatant slash, Doc.
Good job, Merkley.
You slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Following the last entry on the penalty sheet, it is four aside.
It doesn't even take much of a mistake, Doc, to get a scoring chance on a 4-on-4. One guy gets beaten by a half a stride, it's game on.
He's held up against the boards. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Really got it.
Pass comes to him from the crease. That one fired down. The defense will win.
Oh, well.
The ice and icing is called.
Guelph's been an offensive juggernaut, led by this player who has among the highest points totals in the league. He's a dangerous player, remarkably skilled on the power play.
They won that draw. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock.
Oh, bud.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Wonderful save with a pass.
Good try, kid.
Pass off the mark.
Open, kid.
The
open.
Stick. Great job. Ooh, good try. With that interception.
They can't be that sloppy with the puck, guys. Every time they get it, they have to make as sure a play as they possibly can.
Long pass ahead, and he's got it on his stick. Shoots. Brings a shot. He got a piece of that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
He missed the net.
He couldn't be standing in a better spot to shoot the puck, and he misses the net from there.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
One kid.
Fires. Oh, he shot wide. Great chance there.
Oh.
He lost it, but got it back.
Good try.
And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back.
Go.
Guelph's in control as they travel up the wing.
Ooh, hell is.
Did not miss by much. Guelph's special team on the power play was not special this time, nor others tonight.
Why are we taking penalty after penalty, boys?
Penalty boxes will be plowed through again. Guelph's given a minor here for tripping.
This is a tough call. He was trying to
Why,
pocket,
Jordan?
But he tripped up the attacking player.
I have a bench for you and a number match for you if you want it.
Let's see if it continues.
I can find someone else that can play the left side.
Back on his stick. Got that pass in his own end. To set up something from the trapezoid. That shot came from just 6 inches.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Okay.
Brings it in for an attack. Pass cut. one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Shoots one. Oh, a close call there.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Score!
Good goal.
What a power play these guys have.
See, Jordan? See what happens when you take a dumb penalty like that? They snore. They will snore on you.
The Otters have gotten back to within
if
one.
You know,
we're in the latter stages of the second period. Lots of potential before the horn sounds.
Honestly. Take a dumb penalty right now again, Jordan. See what happens.
Great job tying the man up on that faceoff.
And it will be the game over.
Nicely into the zone. Picks it up back there. Gives it to the point. Shoots. Just couldn't find the target.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make
good job, Isaac.
He's got that one. Let's see what
go,
happens.
Nate. There we go, Nate.
Second of the game. What a performance.
Good job, Nate.
Guelph's got a late second period lead, and it's two goals now. Can it become three on this next faceoff? And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Is able to move on in.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 56 seconds.
Shot. Oh, and it's off the mark.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Turned away with the stick.
I'm not giving.
They're getting all organized now. Lost.
How?
Just couldn't get by.
Okay.
Centering. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there.
1 minute left.
He's got it. Perfect pass, cut the ice in half. And it's a good pick.
Luga. Good job.
Guelph's carrying on up the wing. Gains the zone. Takes a shot. Save.
First line.
That puck is just him.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Goalie, if we let one more in after Poppy, I am bored. Okay?
Defensive zone win.
No offense. If we let one in, you're getting pulled.
One
more. Okay? No offense, buddy.
Two periods but are in the books.
You let two short goals in, buddy. That too many goals in, bud. Come on. Okay. I don't want to pull you. Poppy, you could get this win. But one more goal. You're getting pulled.
Start to third period. From my vantage point, Doc, they're lucky to still be in this game. They've turned the puck over way too many times. Picks it up in his own end.
Go, Nate.
He gains the zone. Breakaway comes up big on the breakaway. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped.
Horn.
Shoots it off. He missed the net.
Wow, Doc. He was in the slot and shot that well off the target. I don't know how he missed from there.
Let's it go. You could almost count that one, but no. Got the pad on it.
Okay.
Here he's up the wing settling things.
Oh, let him cross.
And still with it in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. Good place to shoot from. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops. They've been eight birds.
This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good try, Nate.
That faceoff is won. Stood his ground and blocked that shot.
Good try.
A good solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Boom! Heavy collision there.
Oh, come on, Nate.
He got thumped against the boards. The glass is still rattling.
Using the point, he's got it. Good grab again. He throws it there. Guelph driving from the neutral zone.
There we go.
Two in a row.
Good goal, bud. Still, a back goalie, two goal, one goal.
Put that puck in a shooting position, let it go and beat the goaltender clean. Guelph's goal has built an even bigger lead.
Okay, two goals. Good point,
Poppy. At least that is for
okay.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something
for
bigger,
fight.
And I mean a lot bigger. These guys are squaring off.
Oh, 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 oh.
And this fight on that punch has ended. That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your
let go.
So that's why we never fought. He's banged up a little bit here. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
A little under 6 minutes have been skated in the third. With the scoring of that goal, the lead now goes to three. Can they make it four? That puck's loose because of the defense. Good intercept.
Really? Good fight, really.
Tried, but it didn't work.
Good take. You got two. Good try.
Play. Perfect passing right through center. Has it back deep. Corral. Terrific pass through the middle.
I want him to get his first goal.
Scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Didn't miss by much.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be
Isaac.
Perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Not a free puck now. And in flight over the line. Well, scaring it in their own
go, Tori. Let it bounce up.
Hard work, but it paid off. No icing.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
We'll go second. And first. Second.
Nice face-off work. Still held in. Point blast. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Keep line.
Wow, this looked like it was going in for sure, but he was able to make the save on that puck that changed directions.
Not lucky.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
The Otters bench has a little more room on it. That injured player will not return tonight.
Won that faceoff. Now what? Got in the way of that one. scooped up. Shoots one. Routine save. In that defensive zone, an important play.
That's a really dangerous area with
good
the
time, Merck.
Now the opponent has a short ice to attack. That puck has to go forward into a safe area. 100%.
Go how?
Takes that pass at center ice. From the outside.
Got lucky.
Now you can't get all of them. They've had every bounce. They've almost filled the net constantly tonight. Now they don't get a bounce at this time.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Play is halted, and we have yet another penalty call. Guelph's got two on this.
Southend Guelph, he might be the end of the goalie.
Positioning stick is on the ice.
We can't kill this off.
Skates out from under him.
Good thing. If we can't kill this off, Poppy goes out.
Like on the power play, and this one is, they get another chance beginning now. Guelph's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Crosses that line. On the outside, a shot. Great save. That puck's loose. Good defense. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick. The shot is off.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Got to ice it here. Look out, here it goes.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
That shot's blocked. Threatening an attack. Out to the point. To the half wall. And he gets it back. Great block. Puck controlled now by the defense. Onside. Oh, snaps the shot. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. A shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got
to
shoot for the center of the net.
And the players collide in open ice. Fires and a save. That one's to him from his goaltender.
All right.
Knocked off the puck. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Guelph's taken care of that penalty kill and done it well.
While they had some success earlier in the game, guys, the power play there wasn't very good. They had a little bit of trouble getting into the zone, certainly trouble getting pucks to the front of the net.
Guelph's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Just over 4 minutes to go in the period. So the scoring of that goal makes this a 3-goal lead. Can they make it 4?
I think we're going to change some of these lines up.
Let's it fly. Score! Off the iron and in.
See who can score goals. It's honestly Chris Sinkin might be up there, I think.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area. Guelph's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. A shot!
Try the
save at the edge of the crease.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Turned away with a stick. Rounded again. Guelph's moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Go, Tori. Go, Nate. Come on, Nate.
Light shootout. Missed all of it. Padded away with authority. Let's a shot.
Ooh.
Challenging in the least. The goaltender's able to make the stop. He's got a clean line to see it. No challenge there.
Hopefully. Yeah, I'm recording it too. Yeah, I will see what videos will go. Mo and Looking to make a play from behind. Wow. Good job, pal. First line. Keep that line low.
Great job on this shift. One man opens up so the other can feed him, and that one timer finds the back of the net.
He looked like he was guessing a little bit there, Enzo, as he drops into the butterfly position. Not enough of the net cover.
Gains that offensive line.
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Play it tight, D.
Right on his stick from the left wing.
Need help.
When you have a lead, you want to make sure plays. They've done that most of the night. This is not the time to try a hope play.
Takes his pass from the goalie. Carries it on in from center. Jostled off the puck. He saved it. Strong save.
Good try.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Berkeley, you need a little bit of more body weight on you. Sad to say, yeah, you do.
Looking for a better lane.
But I'm not trading Berkeley. That's what I do. Why trade Berkeley when we can keep him and keep him winning games?
Win. Effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.
Here we go. So Nate, Isaac, and Hal got new stars.
Good evening, everyone.
Good win. We took them out. Okay. Are we facing the Sioux? Yeah. Let me see. I know we should be in first. We probably are. Yeah. We're pushing it out. But yeah. So what actually put our center in that and fix some of these lines. Poppy, you're taking out. Tori, you're good. Isaac, you're good. Nate, okay. So you guys are stepping up. How about the Hillis line? 13. So you guys that not stepping up. You guys are fine. That bottom pair. Tag, I want to keep. You know what, Tag? You're going down one. Kiwi, you're also going down. Carmen, you're going up. Let's see. We can't play you. We could put you. And we could put you. Know what? Okay. Kiwi. Okay, kid. We give you a lot of chances. And you let us down. You're a D-man. Pulley, you know what? We're going to give you a shot. We're playing you. We'll give Day a shot. No. Tag, you're still pushing it. but you're not pushing it a lot harder than you need to. Okay? So who's the leading point? I know Isaac, but who's next? We sure got you. How are you not the leading point? So who's almost? Hill is. Okay. Keep it up, Hillis. You are a defenseman. Kersinko. How about goalies? Who's the top D goalie? Poppy. How many games did the other backup play? You know what? We're gonna play you a lot of games. No, we're still in October. Yeah, I could play him till. Let's see. When we face a low bad team. So yeah, the suit you will be playing for sure. Kitchener. We will see. Sue, yes. Sarnia, yes. Bailey. We will see. You know what? I might do two games in, so. We will see. Mississauga, yes. Wait, a really bad team will probably be. I don't even know. We're facing good teams. Pizza? Yeah, the pizza. Yeah. So, yeah. We'll keep on grinding. New lines. I won't be talking in this game. So, yeah. See you guys in the third, or if it gets intense. But yeah, we're changing the difficulty to a little bit down. Okay, see you guys when we are done.
Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
Going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players.
we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's really strong in net, and that's what got him to this level, but every game a new proving ground. He's in there tonight for the home team. Gave his team a chance to win last time, so he's out there this time. All good to get this game started. Let's go. The Greyhounds have the first possession. A shot. Strong, courageous block there.
It's almost like he's on autopilot. He's hurt, but he's just trying to finish the shift as he's banged up.
Good place to shoot from, and he does. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
Guys, that's why they pay him big dollars. You get banged up a little bit, you still got to have some courage to finish your shift off.
Nice face-off work. Lost possession there. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. That is a shot that went way wide.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
He gets it back. Shoots, grabbed that one, and held on.
Guelph's offensive output over the last 10 games has carried them through this great stretch. They want to continue to turn the heat up on an opponent that has really, really had a tough time.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Crosses that line. Fires. They score. And so the celebrating comes early for the first goal. Ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. The Greyhounds from the neutral zone start to work.
Assisted by number 19.
Skates it into the zone.
Dmitry Samarakov. Time of the goal.
Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Good intercept in his own end. Fires. Save. Puck grabbed. What's next? And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Sault Ste. Marie sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Guelph's getting the edge for the first time tonight with a power play.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good job in clearing it out of his own end. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Shoots! He scores! That one shows why you don't take penalties. Just under 5 minutes played in the first. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Quick shot! Looks from the corner. A great wrist shot! Just couldn't find the target.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Heaves one. Pad save. The Greyhound skated up on the side. Flings it. Back on his stick. can start the attack going in the zone. That went off the pad. The Greyhounds have the puck at center ice. Back to the point. Guelph along the wing at center ice. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
It's always kind of fun to play against your former teammates, yet you have to be careful not to take it easy on somebody before they go around you and you figure out, oh, this is a game for real.
Defensive zone win. Sault Ste. Marie's carrying it in their own end. Fantastic poke check. Good shooting place. Oh, what a pad save. Off that faceoff. Score! Three straight goals. Under 9 minutes gone here in the first. With the scoring of that goal, the lead now goes to three. Can they make it four?
Scored by number 20, assisted by...
Driving in from no man's land. The through the corner now.
58 seconds.
Puck picked up here. Oh, snaps the shot! Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Two on one. Brings a shot. Stick to side.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Solid, clean win. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Picks it up in his own end. From the slot, a wrister. Not too difficult a shot to stop. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Let's a shot fly. Wonderful stop. The Greyhounds have it along the side at mid-ice. And he dumps it in. Glides back behind the net. Gains the zone. Got that pass in his own end. The Greyhounds are driving it from the wing. Back on his stick. That attack shot right down. Shoots it on. That one goes well wide. Wrister, waffle boarded. And on top of that, another great stop.
Amazing reaction.
Guelph's coaching staff is always prodding their players to be more aggressive, to finish checks, to separate body from puck. They don't have to tell him. He's always among the highest hit totals in the league.
Good job on the draw. Sault Ste. Marie's along the wing at center ice. It's dumped in. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Is able to move on in. In all alone. Score! And that's four straight goals. Just over 5 minutes left to go in the period. With that goal, the lead becomes more impressive. It's up to four. Gains that offensive line. Routed again. Lets a shot go. Picked up in the attacking zone. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Quick wrister. Wonderful save. And still another save. What a show.
Great positioning in the blue paint. Another stop.
Looks to make a play. One-timer. Oh, came so close.
That goaltender's breathing a little easier. Great chance from the slot. He just missed.
Save there. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Guelph's lucky to have one of the top goal scorers in the league. He's a dangerous player that seems to be able to score no matter with the fact that he's the other team's focus.
Critical faceoff win at that point. A great block in the lane. Good defensive play, hand to eye at center ice.
Guelph's been humming along offensively. Well, it's no wonder. Their player's been on such a significant point streak. Every game, it seems, he finds a way to... offense, whether he finishes the play himself or sets somebody else up.
And the faceoff's won. Steps across that line. Has it in his own end. Icing is the call.
Guelph's coaching staff's done an exceptional job this year, moving the pieces of the puzzle around to get the best results. As a result of a lineup that's pretty varied, they're tough to play against, and they lead the league standings as a result.
We will watch them with great interest tonight, Ray, to see if they can live up to their expectations. Score! Substitution made.
Well, not much surprise here. The coach has clearly seen enough, and because he can't bench the whole team, what he's going to do is get his goaltender out of there and let him have a bit of a break.
Nearing the final minute.
Goal scored by number 11, assisted by number 27, and by number 28. Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 36 seconds.
And it's a good pickup. Just couldn't make it. Puck grab, they're ready to go. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Oh, broke it up. First period has come to a close. There'll be much chattering in one dressing room and maybe laughter in the other.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with enhanced safety measures, there are moments when a puck can be propelled into the spectating area with enough force to cause injury.
The Greyhounds are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. Second period has begun. Will it be like the first, or will it not? He shuts it right down. The Greyhounds luck that along through the neutral zone. Shoots one. Not a good shot.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
In all alone. Turned on net. A remarkable save. Outstanding save by the goalie. Throws it. And ring more bells on that one, one after another. Carries it on in from center. Plotting strategy from behind. Chooses the corner for this. With a shot. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. He cut that one off in the defensive end. They've got it going right now. Can they finish? Big pad save. Gets it back. Guelph's in the neutral zone along the wing. Let's it go.
The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. Snapped off a wrist shot. At least he protected his goaltender. A shot. Save. Can he clear? Steps in from the neutral zone. And in flight over the line. Good grab again. Puck comes out of the zone, back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Took that pass right up the wing. Has it back deep. And the play is stopped on an icing call.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out.
Just under 7 minutes play. Who would have thought five goals, but all of them from one team? Critical face-off win there. He slowed down a bit, and there'll be a hooking penalty call on this one. Guelph's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. Sault Ste. Marie's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night. Good face-off win.
Time of the penalty.
Got it at the point. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. And they are in. One-time blast. Score! What an impressive goal, shorthanded. Home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Good place to shoot from. Pad flashed out to turn that aside. Brings it in for an attack. On to Samarukov. And down to Keating. They must retreat and start back again. A shot! Outstanding point-blank save.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Wow, what a move. Great save. Couldn't retain possession. He lost it but got it back. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. And they've got it again. Turned a shot on net. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Carries it to the corner. Whiffed on the shot. Fires. Got a piece of it with the glove. A point blast. And yet another save. How does he do that? Shoots, blockered away. And he holds on and stops play.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in the net.
They won that battle in the docks. Shoots, stared him down and made the save.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
The Greyhounds have played half of this game, and none of it has been any good. They look at the clock, and they wonder why it's not moving faster. They want out.
Leads that charge into the zone. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Coach has always told him, hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot, and unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
The Greyhounds skated up on the side. Shoots one. Just fired it wide. Perfect wrister. And a save. holds on and gets that whistle. Just a tad under 8 minutes to be played in the second. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. The Greyhounds are skating it up at neutral ice. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Just like shootout. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. Guelph's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Sault Ste. Marie's power play is going to get more opportunity here. Let's see how they perform.
This power play needs more support all over the ice.
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Sault Ste. Marie skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Gives it over to the point. Wonderful save. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. And he picks it up. In with it now. Perfect receipt of the pass. Great save, point blank.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Has it picked up. Knocked off. The Greyhounds setting things up in their own end. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Puck is thrown to Merkley. Quick wrist shot. Got a piece of that one. The Greyhounds arrive between the blue lines. That one is pointed to him. Twist one. Save. Sault Ste. Marie's power play did not do it for them.
You have to be 50-50 in a game on your special teams most nights to have a chance. The coach is going to be pleased with the way his penalty killers did the job there.
Let's it go. Saved with the pad. Recollected. It's an onside play. Using the point. Wrister from the slot. Got a piece of it. And on top of that, another great stop. Alone. What a big breakaway stop. Brings a shot. That's a marvelous save.
He's locked in now. Great save.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Clean win on the draw. Moving behind and considering. Fires. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Shoots one. Able to attack now. A shot. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Crosses that line. 11 seconds up on the clock. Blocked. Need to get rid of it. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great...
Guelph's netminder has fashioned a goose egg on the opposition side of the scoreboard at the end of this period, we are still thinking about the last huge save, which was this one, right back after this. Third period underway. Maybe something was said in the second intermission that can turn this thing around. Snaps one in there. And decides to just cover it out and get the whistle. Solid face-off win. Oh, what a block of that shot. He stood right into it. Oh, what a chance. What a save. And still another save. What a show. Snaps one. Perfect save. Let's it go. Got it right back. Puck grab. They've got it ready. Waits with it. Takes the shot. Great save. Looking for options. Directed on. Got his stick on a changing shot. And freezes play for the whistle.
Raymakers is able to make the save. He didn't get a lot of it, but enough as the puck trickles away.
They win the draw. What next? Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Strong wrister. And he missed the net.
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
Big face-off win. Mishandled thanks to the road block. A backhand shot. Shot it high. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. Nice face-off work. The Greyhounds are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Wonderful stop. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Let's it go. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
Wolves increased their lead in this period by being on the body consistently, line to line to line, shift to shift to shift. They've not given the opponents any room to breathe.
Takes it right back. Strong defensive play. Save! Both of them got all of that one. The Greyhounds recoiling back in their own end. Still has control up the wing. And the pickup. And he steps in. Shoots. Just couldn't find the target.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
What a terrific save. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Defensive zone win. Not a free puck now. Attack zone possession here. Great stick there. Shoots one. The shot is off. Doesn't get the shot off. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
A shot off the face mask. skates it into the zone. Goes back deep for it. Sault Ste. Marie's controlling play now up the wing. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And a good job in the goal crease. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. The Greyhounds are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
Beat him on that one. Shoot. Good save there. Fires. Had it away. Such pressure on this power play. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Picked up by the defense.
Guelph's played so well defensively tonight. Their goaltender has been excellent. And while some people think it's bad luck to mention a shutout, well, they're trying to protect one.
Score! It's another power play goal.
Finish from the low slot. Tremendous pass to set up the one-timer and an even better finish.
Guelph's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Let it go. Didn't get through. He wiped out the icing with all that speed. Outstanding save. What magic, even to get there and get the shot off.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Puck ricocheted off the screen. No way he's getting by there. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Off win here. Terrific shot block in the lane. Can start the attack going in the zone. Looking to Keating. Hard work to get down and cancel that icing. Makes that play deep. Somebody got in early, and so offside is called. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Toward the net. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. Goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Flings it. Window was open. He missed the curtain. A slot wrister. Didn't miss by much. One on one. What a save made all alone.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three. Raymakers has been under siege almost the entire night. but he has stopped just about everything thrown his way. His team's leading this game as a result of his brilliant play.
He's in! Score! He's got his second! Guelph's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Guelph's goal, scored by number 24. Assisted
and
by
he dumps it in.
And by number 9, Austin Keating. Time of the goal,
16 minutes, 21 seconds.
Got that pass toward open ice. Shoots it on. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. It's dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. By himself. Oh, he scores! Guelph's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Taken out along the boards.
It's pretty clear he wanted to send a message with that hit. He followed through and thumped him.
Approaching the final minute in this game. The Greyhounds control the play in their own end. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. A shot! That puck struck him in front. Sault Ste. Marie's winging it at neutral ice. Picks it up back there. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Gets it in a good place. He's got it. The Greyhounds in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Carried on, dumped in, player changes, this time just the forwards. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. Button quickly back. A shot, that shot came from right in front.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
The end of the game. Two teams battled pretty hard. Guelph recorded another one in the books. The W's are now in clusters.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.
Oh wow, Jordan, you're injured. So that means, Barkley, you're coming up. You're coming up. Sorry for not talking, guys. Actually, sub you in. You're going up. So it will be Barkley, you. Paddle. When Jordan comes back, he will play. Until then, oh yeah, because Jordan was also Hufflepuff, whatever his name will play. Make sure, yeah. Yeah, he's still out. How many games are you out for, bud? Is it a bad one? Yeah. You might be out for a while. Let's see. What play against the Kitchener? Save the Sarnia game for next week, whatever. Or maybe tomorrow, I don't know. If you guys want me to play that game, yes or no, in the comments below. Make sure that comes drive also. Let's see. Tori. You're staying up still. Selfit Wealth is actually pretty good. This whole line is actually pretty good for us. So Tag, you're staying. You know what? I think Tag and Patuzzi. How good are you, Zach? 13. You know what? I'm going to switch you guys. Oh no. Kervin, how about you? Who is not doing bad? Okay. Another question. Who's good at face-off? No one. Okay. You know what? We could trade for someone. Should we trade for you? I don't like that your shoot left. I want to trade you. How are you doing on this team? Yeah. You're not even doing anything. I didn't want first line, left winger, good centerman. You know what? You could probably do it. Wait a minute. I see. Hotchkiss. Hotchkiss is a good centerman. How good is he? 57. I know that Pulley. You play good. Let's see it. Give Zach Pulley. You know what? I'm gonna take a chance on this, guys. Backup goalie. Davey. For Matt Hotchkiss. How about your goalie situation? Could we get 2-in-1 deal? We give up a backup that only did okay. We get Hotchkiss and the goalie. Deal or no? No? How about get Hotch? So we lose a backup goalie, get in case. But we do get Hotchkiss that will be playing on the first line. Zap Holy. Hotchkiss will be taking your place. So it will be you, Turtig. I think this is going to be good. Our lines are set, but we do lose a backup goal. Let's see if we can pick up a backup. Now, I'm not going to pick up a 21-year-old. How good are you? Nah. How good are you? Nah. I'm a Canadian goalie. How about you? Nah. Nah. I don't mind giving you guys a chance if we're Canadian. But not Canadian. And good luck. Know what? I'm going to give that one kid a shot now. Oh my god, OBS. Yeah, we'll give it a backup. Give it a 1 year deal. At $60 million. Get for a backup ball. You're not taking poppies. Okay, so let's see. Hey. So we made a trade. So we got Matthew Hotchkiss that was a Guelph player. So pretty much we could play Kurt Selfish. And then play Hell on the outside. Let's try some new lines. Let's try that. Okay. Let go. On your way now. I'm gonna try to get that backup goalie to sign with us. Once again, I'm not going to talk in my video. So see you guys 1 second. Yeah, I won't be talking. So yeah. No, I won't. I will talk for a little bit. How about that? I'm gonna sing Who's in That? Papa, you're going in that. No! Man, Poppy saved this end. This is so bad. I'm gonna go and put the back goalie in. Okay? We're gonna play against Kitchener. If you guys want me to talk, say talk. If you don't want me to talk, say don't talk. But yeah, it's up to you. You're the only viewer in here, so. If you want me to talk, say talk.
Hi everybody, along with Eddie Olchek, I'm Mike Emmerich. The okay. People behind us have paid the price of admission. To watch a lot of things in a hockey game, but one thrilling part of it is scoring goals. And we have a guy that's done it the best.
Not easy to score goals, Doc. And when he's on the ice, you better be aware because he's got the
let me know
and the ability to put the puck in the back of the net.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. With a shutout in his last game, he will try to continue that streak.
Wow.
Incredibly strong performance with a shutout last time, so he gets the chance to.
Oh, this is gonna be a good fight.
Two teams.
So let me know.
Let's get going.
You want me to talk? Yes or no?
And play has begun.
Why is it fast core again?
Important interception there.
Slow it down. Good save.
And a save. Clock stopped, so Ray can start.
The speed that a team can get through the middle of the ice will determine who's going to control this game. Both teams can really skate.
Many thanks, Ray. That faceoff is won. And they've got
come on.
Passing one off now to Campbell. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Driving in from no man's land. Good work along the boards. Oh, broke it up. Pitching it to Merck.
Go Merck.
Guelph setting up an offense from the wing.
Ooh, good try.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Shoots one. Blockered away. Cleared it out of there. One on one. Great save. Could be trouble near the line. Goes to the backhand. Save. Brings it in for an attack.
Hot kiss. Okay. I'm not going to talk.
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
Guelph's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Face-off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Kitchener's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. A shot. Caught his pad on that one. Carries through center on the wing. Pass. Oh, and it's
it's off the mark.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
And he puts the glove on it and stops play. And we have a new player on the team tonight. What are your thoughts, Ray?
You always want to get off to a good start in your first game with a new team. There's been so much upset in your life. This is the place you're most focused.
Solid face-off win. On the outside, a shot. Stood up all the way and blocked it. Quick wrister. Terrific shot, but a save. Lobs it. Wide. They're getting ready to strike. Kitchener's got it and moving up the wing. Has it in his own end. A neutral zone interception. Leads that charge into the zone. Good, solid poke check there. Looks ahead to start something. And that puck is iced, and so back it will come for another faceoff.
Raymakers makes the save, not even breaking a sweat. He's in good position. That allows him to make this stop.
A little under 9 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. They won that faceoff, trying to generate something. Tried, but it didn't work. He's got that pass at the point. Shoots that pass ahead. Just like shootout. Makes that play deep. The Rangers are skating it up at neutral ice. Puck picked up here. Heads on to the corner. He's got it. Cuts that pass off. Intercepted that one at an important place. Let's it go. The pad came in handy that time. Attack zone possession here. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Shoots. Got a piece of that one.
He'd been focused on this milestone a little bit. He talked about wanting to achieve it as soon as possible. Now he's done it.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. One-timer. He scores! Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And he dumps it in. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Great shooting lane. Outstanding point-blank save.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Crosses that line. And now we'll get the penalty call. The Rangers are boxed on a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Guelph's offense may get a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
You could turn the tide of a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
Has that point pass as well. Missed the net.
How did he shoot the puck that quick?
Linesman signals an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. And he steps across the line with a shot. Wide. Fire! just a hair over 5 minutes remaining in the first. They've scored again. Depending on which book you read, three may be the most dangerous hockey lead. We'll find out. Solid work there by Campbell. Knocked off the puck. Picks it up back there. Gains that offensive line. Sticked away. And moved down to Keating. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Goes back deep for it. Back on his stick. Breakout pass into empty ice. Biggest chance of the game. Score! Four in a row. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
It's going to be a long rest of the night for him as he'll slowly make his way to the bench. Exchange his mask for a baseball hat. His night is done, and it hasn't been a very good one.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Around through the corner. Lost possession there. Right to the point. Gains the zone. The Rangers organizing back in their own end. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Guelph along the wing at center ice. Breakaway! Not on the net!
He was in a prime scoring area there and only could go to the backhand and just fired it wide.
Puck's loose, mishandled. Kitchener's continuing on in their own end. Got it right back. Save there. Takes that pass. Here we go. He missed the net. A terrific first period for one squad, but not for the other. So at least one coach has his hands full.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs.
Kitchener's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these moves. Second period has begun. Big lead has been built up thus far. Let's see if it continues. Made the save. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. That is a shot that went way wide.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
And off target with that one.
Just missed the target on that shot.
Cut that pass in his own end. Let's it go. Good save there. Tip to the net. He scores! Guelph just continuing to hammer away on the shot board. Enormous. And the score is large. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. How does he even think to... He scores!
1 minute, 57 seconds.
That puck is on the backhand side of the stick, and it's no problem for him. He handles it well and finds the back of the net.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot.
Number 50, assisted by number 8.
Directed on. He scores. 12th's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. Shoots! Score! He's got his second of the game!
Solid finish on this play. He opens up the one-timer and makes good on the shot from the low slot area.
He fought this puck all the way to the back of the net. I don't know that he could have done anything different. This is a great attempt. He's just beat.
Jostled off the puck.
54 seconds.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. They've got the numbers. To the point it comes. From the outside. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man. Fires a shot. Save. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Gets that one on a cross. Outstanding save.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
A little under 6 minutes played here in the second. This is an overwhelming offensive output. One team offensive, the other offensive. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Guelph's got a minor for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
The Rangers are going on their first power play opportunity of the game. That's a solid face-off win.
For slashing, time of the penalty, 6 minutes, 12 seconds.
Guelph's maneuvering in no man's land. And he's all alone. Score! Special teams goal while short. Guelph's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Kitchener has been blown out almost from the very beginning of this game. Their effort has been poor. Their commitment to defense has been poor. They haven't driven the net. It's just been one of those terrible nights.
Did not miss by much.
Now that was an exciting moment. I thought he was going to score, but he just puts that puck wide from the slot.
Propelled to Keating. The Rangers with a neutral zone possession along the way. Can he make him chase it? Heads along the boards. Steps across that line. They score! A shorthanded goal for multiple times in this game. Guelph's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Neutralized faceoff win. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Right in front. That was a great play and goal.
Now, that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
And here's Ray.
Lots of pressure, lots of traffic, lots of shots, and unfortunately, he hasn't stopped any of them. He's going to want to burn this portion of the game tape here.
Eddie and I have shaken our heads a couple of times tonight with some of the way those goals have gone in. There are nights like that.
A great wrist shot.
Into the end of attack. Great take, dangerous area.
Got that in the trapper.
The goalie puts that mitt to use and takes it away.
Out in front.
What an athletic save.
And freezes play for the whistle. Won that face off. Now what? Puck ricocheted off the screen. Wonderful stop. Pressured out. Guelph's gotten us back even. They've killed the penalty.
That was an outstanding penalty kill. They didn't give the power play any room to breathe. And for good measure, they tacked on a couple of really good scoring chances.
Gets a little drop off from the goalie here.
Shoots. Pad save. Gets a blocker on it.
Guelph's on the move up the wing. Skates it into the zone. Waffle boarded.
Missed.
The shot doesn't have to be perfect from there, but it does have to hit the net.
The Rangers carrying it on in neutral ice. It's dumped in. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Off a defender, that's a free puck.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Takes a shot. Guelph's in their own end and has possession. And so this is sent back down and icing is called.
Guelph's offense circles around one of the highest goal scorers in the league. While he can score off the rush, his most dangerous weapon is that quick release.
Nice face-off win. Has it picked up. Tried to clear but failed. He throws it there. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Is able to move on in. Corralled it again. Shoots one. And a save. Pass comes to him from the crease. When fired down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good clean win. Slid back across from one point to the other. Cut down on that rush. Guelph's in possession now as they move up the wing. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
Guelph's been an offensive juggernaut, led by this player who has among the highest points totals in the league. He's a dangerous player, remarkably skilled on the power play.
Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Kitchener's lugging it along in the defensive zone. In with it now. Gives it over to the point. Shoots it off. They can't find the target.
That's what I would call a grade A scoring chance, but the shot just missed the target.
Guelph's in the neutral zone along the wing. Wrist shot.
Save! Both of them got all of that one.
And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on him. Shoots one. That puck struck him in front. Went to the backhand. Big pad save. Kitchener's got possession in the defensive zone. And he dumps it in. Takes it from the boards and looks on.
free puck now. Keating's trying to work his way to center ice. Icing is called. Only a handful of icing calls in most games in a period, but there were over 140 in two different New York Americans Boston Bruins games. They repeatedly did it to antagonize each other, and finally the president of the league stepped in and said, you guys knock it off. And so the rule was introduced in 1937. That's why we got it. The Rangers have it along the side at mid-ice. They've got it. Shot. What a save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good clean win on the draw. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Shoots one. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Well, they got to be a little tired after these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead toward period number three.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F.
The Rangers were counting on a tremendous performance in goal. They counted wrong. More in a moment.
Third period underway. This score is lopsided, but there's always time for a comeback. It's early. That went off someone. Loose puck. Heads to the front. Score! He's got his second.
Mm-hmm.
Guelph's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Number 19, time of the goal, 38 seconds.
It's dumped in. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Toward the net. Got his stick on a changing shot.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie says no chance. That's an excellent save.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. And in flight over the line. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Campbell slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Guelph's got a 2-minute minor for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Rangers get another power play chance here. Let's see what happens this time.
This power play must be less one-on-one and more odd man situations.
No matter how often you work on the power play.
Breaks free. Score! A shorthanded goal yet again. Goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Scored shorthanded by number 9, Austin.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Lets a shot go. Great save. Great stick there. He wore that puck on a hard shot. A chance to clear. Guelph's in control of the puck up the wing. Back on his stick. Off the post!
Now you can't get all of them. They've had every bounce. They've almost filled the net constantly tonight. Now they don't get a bounce at this time.
Pitching this one to Hogg. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Flings it. That hit somebody. Breakaway! Let's it go. Corral. Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Good position in the slot. A point hammer shot. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Right into the slot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. No luck getting through. Puck loose. He missed the net.
He couldn't be standing in a better spot to shoot the puck, and he misses the net from there.
Save with the pad. Snapping a pass to Campbell. Carries it on in from center. And the players collide in open ice.
Open ice hits are hard to execute. If your timing's off just a little bit, you're going to miss them or end up taking a tripping penalty.
Great chance here, 2-on-1. A shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Down to rinkside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Just as satisfying for him to deliver the puck to the scorer. He does it all the time. If you're a shooter, you want to have a passer on your line. This guy would do just well.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Solid, clean win. Kitchener's got it in the defensive zone. He takes that pass right off the left wing.
Oh, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number 3. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
from the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Guelph's continuing on in the defensive zone. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Guelph's looking to head man up the wing. Hammers his way up the wing at center. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Scooped up. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. And the pickup. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Picked up behind the net. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Nice face-off work. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Chuck, another one wide.
He's been there all night long, but he just can't find the back of the net.
Guelph's got it in their own end. A shot right over the net. Shot. That's a solid save.
Guelph's goalie has been like an acrobat. He has made several great stops in protecting his shutout. See if they can bring it home.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. He just flat out missed it. Kitchener's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Has it back deep. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Fires. Just missed the net with that one. Great glove save. He scores! Guelph's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Pop drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in.
And by number five,
and it's a good pickup. Carried through center ice by Campbell. A great speed bump set up there. And so here comes the whistle for an icing. Defensive zone win. Guelph's got possession in the middle of the ice. Strong wrist shot. Oh, he just missed wide. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Stole that pass away in his own end.
That shooter might want to check his stick. If that's all that he's got in the arsenal, it's not going to score very often.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. And he gains the zone. Let's it go. Stared him down and made the save. Clean win on the draw. Shoots. No!
If they move the net into the corner, maybe that hard shot's got a chance to be dangerous.
Holds on and gets that whistle. Good job on the draw. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Shot! That was a great play and goal.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Taken over again. Guelph's winging it at neutral ice. At the front of the net. Oh, what a brilliant save that was. The Rangers skated up on the side. Let's it go. A wonderful scoring chance tonight. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Wristed one. Save. Kitchener's got it in their own end, hoping for center. The Rangers are at the wing in neutral ice. From the outside. Great stick save. Taken right up the middle. And at least one more icing has been called in the game. Solid, clean win. Guelph's in their own end and carrying it on. Driving toward that net. Saved there. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Let's it go. And a save. He scores. Drop, tie up, and help from the winger.
By number 24.
Let's it go. Off target goes one.
19 minutes, 44 seconds.
Fires. Made that stop. And there it is. The game is over. Guelph's racked up another victory. And so the chain gets longer.
This team has been hot as of late. They are following their game plan. It's resulting in wins.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
What up? Okay, guys, I'm done now, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'm done with the live stream, done with the videos. So this is going to be a super long one. No, I don't feel like doing November 2nd. And when we hit the own sound away game, we are wearing our whites, homes, our ways, homes, ways, whatever like that. Okay, guys. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. This is season number 4 for 982 games yet. 68 games. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to watch videos and probably go to bed. And so how are my videos going to work? These two videos that I get made, my LSPDF and my the season that we're doing will be posted on Friday. And then I will have a Guelph Storm game. I will pre-record it tomorrow, and then we will have like videos coming out tomorrow. Okay, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe. We might do some LSPDF tomorrow too. I might put some mods on with get call outs. I get want to do call outs for now. So, bye.